Once again, welcome to a new problem. This time we're dealing with hypothesis testing.